It's a double! Art. It's art. Zuff fam! It's Richie from social. I'm an artist. I feel like if all I do is walk around telling people I'm an artist, you're probably not a very good artist. You just make art. That's what we're gonna be watching today. Billie Eilish released a new music video for Xanny, one of my favorite songs off her new, I guess it's a debut full length, When We All Fall Asleep, Where We Go. And personally, what makes Xanny one of my favorite, at least sonically sounding tracks on the record, is that it takes risks. It's quiet like all the other ones. This sound, this effect that they put on Billie's voice during the chorus makes it sound like your bass woofer is rattling. It's about to fall apart or blow out, even if you don't have a subwoofer. You can just hear it in the quality of her voice, and I think that's really interesting, even if people say that the core of the song is a little boring. I disagree, but a music video just came out for it, and you all know how I feel about Billie Eilish music videos. While some of them are a little better than others, I do appreciate the kind of modern and postmodern approach she takes. A lot of it is just one long shot, and some of her most popular videos to date are incredibly simple but effective and just very artistic in nature, which I can get on board with, because nobody likes a boring warehouse performance music video. That's not it. That's like 2012. And I'm sure in 5 to 10 years, this type of music video will be scoffed at as well as just pretentious, but right now I'm digging it, and I don't see very many other people doing what she's doing, which I appreciate. I'm under the impression that this one is similar to Bury a Friend, although I could be wrong. Anyway, let's have a quick gander, and then we can talk about it, shall we? Okay, we are currently in a, what do they call it? The room where they throw people with straitjackets in? No, no, no. There's a grid pattern behind. They're upgrading their set, and Billie's sitting on a bench. I really like her hair. It's like an auburn mixed with gray. It's like an ashy auburn, if that makes sense. It's definitely more approachable, but she still looks very tired. I guess that's how she always looks, though. Okay, so here, art, CGI smoke, but still effective art. Yes, this is what I do for fun as well. I just put out cigarette butts on my face. You know, for someone singing about not wanting to be on Xanny's, she looks like she's on Xanny's, but I get that's a aesthetic choice. Now, the way they're moving the camera is on a giant robotic arm that costs $13,000 a day to rent. I've looked it up. I wanted one. Kendrick Lamar uses one all the time, but they're very, very futuristic. Okay, so now she's literally having smoke blown in her face. The symbolism is a little heavy-handed, but I'm into it. Now sitting on her cream-colored bench and wardrobe. I just want to be like the PA on set with the smoke machine right outside of frame. Up, okay. He's burning more cigarettes. But what does it mean? I feel like there would be more redness. Have you ever had someone put a cigarette out on you? I did on my arm once. She'd be flinching more, but that's besides the, okay, that's a lot. But here's what I'm talking about. It's all one shot. It's all very tastefully done. She just looks like she's having a bad skin day. Look at those nails, Jesus. I'm telling you, man, 2020 is the year of the turtleneck. Mark my words, man. It takes a very daring person to wear a turtleneck. Projection. Okay, so now I feel like she ran out of things to do. So she's just gonna perform, unless something messed up is gonna happen again. I'm waiting for it. Don't let me down, Billie. Don't let me down. Is she gonna like turn into a demon, or Some crazy CGI. Okay. I'm waiting. Oh my god, the song's almost over. I love how they just ever so subtly show her footwear. They're like, look, man, she can wear sneakers too. And the smoke isn't blowing in her face because she left the room. The point of the song. And is that directed by Billie Eilish? That's cool. All right. Taking creative license, I'm into it. All right, Billie Eilish, Xanny music video. What do I think of it? I think it's really cool that she directed it. It gives a little more integrity to the project, I think. As far as to compare it to her previous efforts in music videos in the past year or two, I'm a little underwhelmed by it. And I think what I take away from most of Billie Eilish's music videos are that she's only 17, and obviously her primary base is like Gen Z slash younger millennial folk, like people in their teens and 20s, and I guess the overall radio crowd. But a lot of her stuff is very modern art-y. And most modern and postmodern art get a bad rap because it comes off as very pretentious and annoying and thinking it's better than you, and everything has a metaphor and everything's symbolism and nothing is ever literal, and it just seems like it's so snooty. But Billie Eilish at least attempts to bring it down a notch to where it is consumable by the mass public, and therefore gives that kind of art a huge amount of exposure where it wouldn't have before. And I personally really appreciate that, because that's the kind of stuff that I live for. But anyway, what did you think of Billie Eilish's new music video for Xanny? Did you like it? Did you hate it? Do you care? If you don't, that's fine. You can still leave a comment making fun of my face or something. I'm used to it. I'm also doing a merch sale on my district lines. If you use the code SOCIALHOLIDAY50, you get 50% off, which means I pretty much lose money on it, but that's fine. I've had so many of these designs for so many years, I'm ready to start printing new stuff with the new album and all that, so you can find that below. If you want more personal merch or handmade stuff, I do that as well, and I ship it straight out of my garage, although it takes weeks to do, but you can check out my Zibit and my Patreon, which I notice more people are joining, so thank you very much for that. I work very hard on my videos, and my new album will be coming early next year, so look forward to that. And otherwise, I have run out of things to say. Stay sad, but not too sad, and yeah, I will see you in the next one. Billie Eilish, Xanny, moi. Goodbye.